Got it.
You're gonna love this climb. Just right where you want to put your hand, there's a handhold. I'm about to put my first piece, so you can clip in. Good? All right. Just give me slack.
Okay.
Try not to pull me off the wall. I'm thinking more in terms of like the overall route. I don't really want to stay in this crack.
Okay.
So I'm either thinking of going around right or going around left. You see it any better from back there?
Yes, if you went to the right and got on this big little piece here,
yeah.
Straight up, there's some pretty good handholds. You can get yourself shifted. Right in there in that crack, there's a little ledge.
kind of ran out of footholds. That next big thing?
Yeah, right there.
Yeah, I think so.
That might be your best foot spot.
See some flakes, but I don't really trust them. It's slanting back and slanting off. This flake is awesome, but I don't trust it.
Walk to your right.
Sorry about that little crack over there.
I'm thinking that, maybe. I see the place you put your feet, but not much on hands either. Looks like there's some nubs.
All the way around?
If you could go to the left from there. I mean, it's kind of silly, but...
Yeah, I'll give it a shot. I'm going to be on these flakes, and if one gives, it's going to give. So just be ready to take. Like, if you want, you can walk up a little closer to get some of that slack out, too. Still need a little bit of climbing slack. What cam we're gonna use? The big ass cam. I like having my whole damn arm in here. That's nice. Can't reach that. Thank you. Can't say that was pretty. Got maybe 5-10 more feet. Really want to cheat and go up left. Looks so much nicer. Well, I'm gonna try to get my left foot up here by my nipple. And actually, I'm going out here. I didn't even see that before. That just wasn't happening. Doggy. Well, I'll build an anchor up here and we'll belay you up.
All right.
All right, see ya.